6, Jeremy Williams. Number 10, Karen Cummings. Number 12, Jason Joseph. Number 14, Dwayne James. Number 15, Glenton Wolf. Number 23, Kennedy Hinton. Number 25, Kieran Navarro. Number 38, Jesus Christ. Number 44, Keon Joseph. And the officials for this match, referee, Mr. Rodney Harris. Assistant referee 1, Kieran Williams. Assistant referee 2, Ezra Bartholomew. The fourth official is Rashmi McPhee. Referee's assessor is Bobby Bishop. And the match commissioner is Cassie Moore.
Passion. Bobby Bishop, give us away. Come northeast!
Squeeze!
the driver of PCM 8644, please remove your vehicle. Driver of PCM 8644, please remove your vehicle.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Substitution for Northeast Stars FC. On his number 41, Devin Acho. Off his number 6, Jeremy Williams. Thank you. Fourth official has indicated that 2 minutes of time I want to the first half. The score at halftime is W Connection FC 1, Northeast Stars FC 2. W Connection lead through a goal by Akin Garcia in the 42nd minute. Jordan Devish, number 36, Anthony Diaz.
facing, facing. Right there, right there from you.
Squeeze it.
On the foot now.
Squeeze it.
Will I have to get Shannon?
Watch. Yeah. Watch Brito. Come on!
trying to be an athlete.
Shorty. Shorty.
Substitution for Double Connection FC. One is number 40, Jamal Williams. Off is number 8, Steven Reyes. Also entering the field for Double Connection FC, number 25, Christian Viveros. Number 30, Devon Elliott. Substitution for Northern Stars FC. On his number 14, Jamal Francois. On his number 44, Keon Joseph.
Hashim, you can't make it.
That's all.
Tito. We shot two man boy. Come back to the boy.
Substitution for Double Connection of C. Entering the field for Double Connection, number 2, Kurt Frederick, who replaces number 86, Tristan Hart. Goal for Double Connection scored by number 14, Hasha Marcia. Double Connection lead 2-0. Team Stars FC. Joseph. Matthew doesn't get you have competed a 2-0 victory over North East Stars FC. Thanks to goals from Akin Garcia and Hashim Asim. Action continues tomorrow in the Disney Pro League.